Of near death, memories and death, consider your mind.